One day when the tummy battle of Jericho.